song so catchy? Most people probably don't listen to the lyrics, but they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of trends, it's also a personal statement about the band itself. Hey, Paul! Ah! Getting a reservation at Hoarding now, you fucking stupid bastard!